became 12 in the NHL. That was the spring of 1968. Krushelnyski, a pass, Granato a shot, rebound, and another save made by Vernon. It's cleared but not out. Duchesne with a drive, save made by Vernon again. A poke time, they score! For the second time in as many years, the Los Angeles Kings on their home ice have eliminated a defending Stanley Cup champion.
We saved the most unbelievable replay of this series for the end. Did that last replay not tell it all? And how close was Mike Vernon to keeping this game alive? Almost a suspended animation kind of goal.